chances to gradually decrease as we head through the overnight. We'll still have an isolated chance for your Friday, not as good as today, but with a couple more systems quickly moving through this weekend, the rain returns and it looks like we'll welcome in the new year with a chance for some showers and maybe even some thunderstorms. From the KFOX 14 Severe Weather Center, this is Chief Meteorologist Sandra Diaz.
Like a bunch of mafia foot soldiers and decided that they were going to shut down.